How could this be? That someone so guilty had just been set free.